3, 2, 1, 0. And we have liftoff.
I mean, I think it'd be awesome if there was a space elevator. I wouldn't hold my breath. I mean, I don't think it's realistic, but, you know, I'd love to be proven wrong. I always think of, like, Charlie and the Chocolate Factory when I hear the space elevator, you know. But because people sort of manage, like, an elevator, you press up, and you're just like, now you're in space. this is, like, this is extremely complicated. I don't think it's really realistic to have a space elevator, you know. And I mean, let me put it this way: like, at the point at which we have like a bridge from LA to Tokyo, which I think is a much easier problem, how about across the Atlantic, you know, like some sort of 2,000-mile-long bridge, 3,000-mile-long bridge, you know, something like that would be. You know, made of like carbon nanotubes. Like I don't think we've got a carbon nanotube footbridge so far, let alone some enormous 60,000-mile-long space elevator. So I think it's not the thing that I think makes sense right now. But hey, if somebody can prove me wrong, and that'd be great.
Thank you.
All right.